occupies the terminus's top floor, and his thug had the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
the stairwell's secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incidents, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking. No fighting.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here. I'll tell you, the place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, it's a month anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench?
Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench.
I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either,
but the cops are saying. Do I look like this type of thing?
Someone set the damn thing off.
Hey, take the kick, man.
I would if I could, but, I gotta go guard the stairs, so. I'm sorry, what was that?
Hey, you're a badass. Hey.
Don't like this city, never have, never will. It freaks me out.
Yeah, tell me about it. Like by a guy in skinny jeans.
What's up, man?
You new here or what? Hey. Hey, man. Hey.
Who the fuck is that?
Who the fuck cares?
We are in the dining room.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. She's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her until they give us a ransom.
Sounds like something that came up with a million dollars.
Oh, who the fuck asked you your opinion?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job. You can shut up, do what I say, and look at me. You do it.
Hey y'all.
Yeah, we
got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up? Yeah, that'd be good.
See now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Have a girl.
Oh my God, these...
That's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing will give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. One second thought.
That's not fun.
Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Yeah.
Giddy up in your step.